Hey.
The Stoneblood Harpies are using dark magic to turn acolytes of Elithir to stone. Save our noble allies from the Harpy curse.
This land is ours!
You have my gratitude, Traveler.
We can afford to give no quarter to a foe as insidious as the Harpies. Their presence is a corruption, and corruption must be purged.
Ah!
Shatter the bones!
What's your story? You wouldn't want to see me when I'm angry. Ain't you a chipper looking one? Farewell.
Bears of the Sylvan Vale are known to possess a rare serenity, but I can sense their disquiet. Sprites are said to live nearby. I think foul play is afoot.
Can't attack that target. I can't attack that. It's too far away.
Mischievous little devils. You've taught the sprites a lesson, and now the bears can live in peace.
The Dark Grove Druids have turned the very flora against us. If they go unchecked, more of the forest will fall to their treachery.
Thank you.
and out of range.
Give me strength!
The Dark Grove druids have turned the very flora against us. If they go unchecked, more of the forest will fall to their treachery. Things enrage me more than seeing druidic magic perverted. The Dark Grove deserve their fate.
The Grell usually keep to themselves, but they've grown bold of late. They're attacking the Grizzlewield Firbolg tribe. I fear they'll soon overrun the entire village.
It's too far away.
Thank you. range.
It's no use, Druid. You cannot fight us.
Thank you.
I can't attack that target.
Peace must be maintained in this forest. The Grizzlewield have long been allies of the people of Valshara, and worthy of the help you provided.
An ancient memory stirs. When you are prepared, call to me, and together we will uncover a piece of Illidan's past.
Farewell.